The lines between our world and the digital world are quickly being erased. So here are the top 5 things you need to know about extended reality. Number 1, what is extended reality? Extended reality, often called XR, is the ability to explore imaginary worlds as if you're actually there and convincingly share parts of those worlds in real life. Put on a virtual reality headset and the world disappears as you're transported to a completely new one. Or use augmented reality to bring characters and objects into the real world. While the places you'll visit and the things you'll see are digital creations, your mind is convinced that they in fact exist. This level of realism or immersion enables us to experience things in a way that was never before possible. Number 2, people learn better with extended reality. For most people, learning is challenging, but XR is making it easier to learn faster, retain more knowledge, and gain deeper understandings. According to the Harvard Business Review, companies like DHL, the US Navy, and Boeing deliver step-by-step worker training with AR. Boeing uses it to help trainees complete their work 35% faster and decrease first-time errors by 90%. In fact, overall, a time savings of 25% or more is typical for manufacturing tasks. Extended reality is even making trips to the doctor's office less painful. AR overlays a patient's veins makes it 3 times easier to draw blood on the first try. Number 3, extended reality connects people together. Far from isolating people in their own little worlds, extended reality enables people to share the same experience no matter where they are on the planet. People can attend concerts with thousands of their fellow fans or share experiences with their friends and colleagues as if they're in the same room. Want a new approach to team building? Why not try it on the bridge of a futuristic starship? Shields up! Xerox even uses augmented reality to connect field engineers with experts back in the office to increase their efficiency by 20% and their first-time fix rates by 67%, leading to their customer satisfaction rates rising to 95%. Number 4. Extended reality tells the best stories. Who hasn't dreamed of stepping onto a holodeck and getting transported to a fantasy world? Or traveling to a far-off location, or to the beginning of space and time itself. With extended reality, these stories can not only be told, they can be experienced. Extended reality is converting incredibly complex data and ideas into stories that all people can understand and participate in, dramatically improving outcomes. If showing is better than telling, then doing is better than showing. Number 5. Extended reality is essential for your business. Many companies use extended reality to reduce costs, create efficiencies, increase safety, and intensify employee focus. By 2025, the extended reality industry is estimated to reach over $110 billion. Retailers know that 40% of customers are willing to pay more for a product if they can experience it in AR, and that 61% of shoppers prefer to shop at stores that offer AR. In fact, 71% of shoppers will shop at a retailer more often when it offers extended reality experiences. Online shoppers now use extended reality to download holograms of products from companies like Wayfair and IKEA and show them in their real homes. And some service companies are seeing returns of $20 on every dollar invested in extended reality. In the past, you might have seen these headsets in movies or TV. Today, chances are that you already have an extended reality device. A smartphone that you use every day is ready for extended reality. Applications like Pokemon Go, Snapchat, and IKEA bring extended reality into the mainstream, and affordable virtual reality systems from companies like HTC, Facebook, Microsoft, Sony, Google, and Samsung make it possible to share these worlds and experiences in any situation. Number 6, bonus. How dogs use extended reality. They don't. They're dogs. But it's not hard to imagine the day when a human's best friend joins them in the virtual world. That's a good dog.